Now the champ looks to try to take control of Rhea Ripley. Oh! Into the corner.
Oh my!
And wait,
oh my God! Oh God!
Rhea went to her shoulder.
It's out!
And you heard Rhea say it's out. She said it's out.
It's out!
Can you continue? You want me to stop this?
Do not stop this!
I'm sure. You sure you don't want me to stop this?
No!
With a look of concern on Dominic's face, you heard Rhea say it's out, which means the shoulder probably dislocated by Liv Morgan, the injured shoulder of Ripley.
Well, I don't care how tough you are. You can't win a match in WWE with one arm.
And again, this is where Rhea was injured, driven into the corner.
Oh, doctor, there is like a...
There's a lump. You can see it to the naked eye. I mean,
and now Morgan driving Ripley into the steel steps.
One. Two.
Oh, and Dominic shoving Rhea Ripley out of harm's way and taking the bullet for his mommy.
That's love, Cole.
And now Rhea Ripley looking to take advantage, trying to send the champ back into the ring. Good thing Dominic was there. That may have been disaster for Ripley.
I mean, chivalry is not dead, I guess, for Dumb Dom.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, God.
Oh, my goodness. Ripley, did she just put her shoulder back in the joint by running into the announce table?
That was gross. I can hear it.
That was the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
What the?
Rhea Ripley just put her shoulder back in a joint by running into our announce table, and now going to work on the champion, Morgan.
Big kick by Ripley connects. Morgan now staggered in the corner.
I've never seen anything like that. Oh, and a drop kick into the corner by Ripley.